Okay. Poor Fran. She must be uncomfortable. Well, she'll deal. What's next on the list? Oh yeah, we gotta go back to Balfonheim. Still think it's funny that I didn't get the Ester Sand Crystal until so late in the game. You know, I wonder. Yeah, I'm gonna do something here. Capture mouse cursor. All right, now I can point things out if I want to. Anyway, I was wondering how crystals like this fit into the whole like Ivalice world. I mean, because the NPCs acknowledge their existence and talk about them. So I don't know. I don't know if it's supposed to be maybe some kind of magical crystal that can restore the state of people or something. I'm not sure how it works. I think it would be kind of cool to just have random NPCs just appear around the crystal from time to time and walk away as if they're being restored to. That'd be kinda neat. I've already talked too much and played too little. Ah! Teleport stones, sure. My stomach kinda hurts a little bit today. Not really sure why. Any magic I can buy? Ooh. Revive and fully restore the HP of one KO'd ally. Or ally.
Ally?
Ooh. I like. But doesn't that guy look exactly like Dice? The merchant on the chocobo? That's the exact same guy. Bald head. Wait. Bald head with some tattoos on it. Beard. Lots of gambits. I swear that's the same guy, but I don't really feel like going back to it. Opal Ring. Wait. Let's see what weapons and stuff I can get. Nah, I don't need it. I'm assuming I can find Reddas in here. See, another guy looks exactly like him. See if there are any techniques I do not yet have. Just that. Lord Reddas, huh?
Ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be, I care not. Glossair engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood. Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden. Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems. Those seas are yacht. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering amidst the waves. Tell me of what happened in Girovegon. From the lay of your eyes, I measure all did not go well. Cid, was he false, as I feared?
Yes, but we may have caught a glimpse of his true intent. We may now know what it is Cid searches for.
So the day-affected Nithocyte was only a fragment? And these Ocuria I know not and care to know even less.
If we strike this Suncrist with the Sword of Kings, no new stone may be born. We say the Suncrist is the source of all Nithocyte's power. If we might break it, the Dusk Shard would be as a thing lifeless. As for the manufactured Nithocyte, who can say?
There is another way. We use the Treaty Blade to cut a new stone from the Crist. Use that to fight the Dusk Shard and the manufactured stones.
Would you like to know the best use of Nithocyte? Will or nil, I'll tell you. You pick it up and throw it away.
Either way, we have to find the Suncrist first, right? Don't we? Across the sea, and a tower on a distant shore. Reddas?
Familiar words, Vaughn. I saw something of the sort written in some documents I chanced upon during my visit to Drellor. The Naldoan Sea, the Ridorana Cataract, and the Pharos Lighthouse. I sent my fleet to fish out the truth behind these words and caught trouble.
Then proof is ours. This lighthouse on the Naldoan Sea is the tower on the Dint Shore. The strong mist that becalmed your ships is a grimmer yet clearer sign than any we might hope for. The Suncrist is there.
All well and good, but how do we get there? Those seas are in yacht, as I recall.
Try putting this one in your ship. 'Tis a skystone made to resist yacht.
More spoils from the Draklor labs, is it? Why not use it yourself?
That's just the thing. My ship's a Bajurban model, it will not work. But, should it fit the star, we'll fly in yacht. Lady Ash. I would accompany your highness, if you do not object.
I am in your care. But tell me one thing. Why do so much for us?
The Nabudis Deadlands.
Nabudis was your home?
Nay, but a memory forever burned in my heart.
All right, Reddas.
Thank you.
course the arrow drone was on the other side of town. I don't want to go that way yet, though. Let me look this up. Looking for okay, I'm gonna go get a couple more espers. That's what I'm gonna do. Alright, let's get this one over with. Let's see here.
Thank you. Okay.
Open the door. with it. That's not... That's a word. Wasting him. Okay. What? Let's close number 3 before opening number 11, but I can't. I have to do this one first. Thank you. Damn it. Wait. Sorry about that. I had a phone call. And I'm glad I took the call. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
That thing gave me a little more trouble than I had expected. Am I collecting all the things? I decided to go after some of the some more of the espers. I think that makes 6. You have the Zodiac Spear? Yes, I do. I'm going after Exodus next. There we go. Is Leviathan? There's no Leviathan Esper. Eidolons? The Eidolons of Final Fantasy 13.
Oh.
Okay. Here we go. Another easy win. Let's see. Okay, I'll get one more. Thank you. 3. There we go, that's what I want. I want to know what's up here in this little island. Obviously not. Nothing. I saw some vegetation. A few small structures. What happened? I can't move. Then all of a sudden my controller lost connection to the computer? Just randomly like that? What the heck? Good thing I wasn't like in the middle of some fight or something. Come on! What the crap? It's been working flawlessly for days. Weeks even. I haven't messed with it. Now suddenly it's not... Just all of a sudden this is not working. Let's see. There. The heck, I had to unplug the receiver and plug it back in. That's so annoying. Okay, now that we've wasted magic. Okay. Seeing Ash always taking damage is annoying. I'm sorry. Well, here we go. Can't use magic. Well then, could be a problem. We need to get this over with quickly. Yikes. Almost done, guys. Just a few more hits. What? Weaklings. Not being able to use magic proved to be a bit of a problem, but problem solved. Is there a reason I'm leaving poison and sap on Ash? Well, it's not like I'm doing it on purpose. I've equipped her with the Ensanguined Shield, which automatically gives poison, sap, and slow. But I want her to use the shield. So I just have to deal with those statuses. Oops. She's fine. Well, I think 3 espers is good enough for now. This is not where I want to be. I think I'll save it here and take a break. I got other stuff I gotta do. Thanks for hanging out with me though, guys. I'm sure I'll be back on later at some point. Today. We'll see. We'll see how much I can get done.